Hi, so I wash once a week, but I alternate on how I wash. I do either 1 week I do an intense wash, or 1 day a week I do a not so intense wash. And I'll show you. When I do the intense wash, before I get into the shower, I use this Healthy Scalp Built-Up Remover from Ion, and I put that all over my scalp. I part and I put that in. But what I'm doing this week is a not so intense wash, so I would skip that part because I just did it, so my scalp's fine right now. And then I use these shampoo and conditioners. And I just put that in like it was my regular hair. I usually tend to avoid the top of my hair when I'm doing the not so intense wash. All right, I'm gonna show you how I do it in the shower. It's pretty basic, like y'all are gonna be like, you just wash it. But yeah, I'll still show you. So yeah, here I'm just washing. For my scalp, I redo the braids a lot, so my scalp gets touched often. But yeah, that's just the washing.
Okay, so we're out, and guys, this is my hair wet. And before I wrap it up in a towel, I like to spray the same, for the same people that did the shampoo, just their body spray. As you can tell, like I have like a lot of extra fragrancy shit, especially on my hair. Hi, so now it's mostly dry, so now I'm gonna focus on moisturizing my scalp. And for that, I use the Ion Leave-In Treatment. And then I seal it off with this island oil, Manuka Moringa Seed Oil. Okay, one of the final steps is I'm gonna use a hair dryer just to dry it, make sure there's no more moisture left in here. But first, I'm gonna say this dry shampoo from the same brand as the shampoo and conditioner, just to get it to smell good. I know it's not really used for that, but it also can be used for heat protectants. So that's why I'm using it on with the hair dryer. But with the hair dryer, I'm also using it on cool. Okay, the final part is to wrap your hair at night, and I will see you in the morning with the results.
Good morning, time to unwrap it.
Okay, and this is what it looks like dry. So no real difference, but just smells amazing. And okay, bye.